Before MCO, we have 9 classes and then 264 students. And then
ages
from 5 to 20. The teacher, we have 9 full-time teachers and like 10 volunteers. Well, we reopened from July 25. For the moment, we have we open up 8 classes and then 240 students. Well, for the fun in the previous years, we were okay, but then for COVID-19's impact, it really made like some fundings were stopped. And then on the other hand, we thought the students gonna be reduced, but then I think gonna be like increased. Because like many of them, they are calling us that, you know, like they will send their children to ACR in the next year, because the current academy year is gonna finish by December. So, but like some refugee school around this area, they are closing down, so they are sending their children to us. So maybe we might have more than 300 in 2021. So like the funding from their school fee, and like, and then some people, like the kinders people, they give us like some, you know, as a pocket money, or like, let's say they give us like the donations. This year we're gonna pay for this much of students. Okay, like, you know, they give us like, okay, this year we're gonna take responsibility for like
sponsor students, huh?
Yeah. Most of them are from Malaysians, and then like just a few of them are from other country overseas. You know, we these people, we don't just teach them, we provide them meals. The meals is the biggest challenge, because, you know, like we provide them breakfast, we provide them lunch, and then we provide them snacks for their tea break. So without these local people, you know, we can't facilitate this much of students. At least every month we pay 20,000, because, you know, we pay for foods, electricity, and then the rentals, and then utilities, kind of that. So